There we go. Hey, yo, man.
Hello.
How goes the grinding?
Good.
Nice.
Ella.
Fuck you, bear. Get the hell away from me.
Can't get those god fuck.
Sparta has
glad to hit.
Let's see if I can win myself another piece of epic armor.
Send these Athenians to Hades.
Yeah. Slaughtering soldiers left and right. Oh, Yuri, what'd you find for notifications, man? Show me what you got, my friend.
Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little annoyed. In the end, you're all satisfied. You are set free.
I like it, man. Quality things. All right. Now, whoever's watching me can watch me get my ass kicked by these fucking boars again. Shit. That's not good. I didn't mean to do that. Like, legitimately, this boar that I'm about to fight is a fucking pain in my dick. Like, I'd be able to beat him, but then he calls in... What's up, kid? He calls in four smaller boars that just swarm me and fuck my life up. Because it's an Ubisoft game and they hate fun.
Your dog is very guarding
your dog. Sounds about right. Just let her be. Caledonian boar. And I can't even sneak up on the fucking thing either. That's the worst part.
Better stay hidden.
Hell is it? There it is. You missed, you fat piece of shit. Yeah, boy. Immediate fucking death. Immediate fucking death.
Ugh. Don't be dying, mate.
Not much of a choice. Not much of a choice when you get like two-shotted in this game on this difficulty. And goddammit, I refuse to make this difficulty lower.
The watch will be vigilant here.
Can't get close enough to like stealth attack it. Straight up melee shit. What the hell is it? God. Yeah, missed you, fat. Yeah. Goddamn pigs! Oh my God! Okay, that is straight up fucking horseshit. Come on. Holy shit, these pigs are fucking deadly. Oh, okay. Oh my God, are you serious? Come on. And I'm dead. Nope. Fuck all you pigs. And fuck me, man. Oh my God, what a waste. Excuse me. If anyone needs me, I'll just be over here and not die. Stop hitting me. Fucking just die. Ow, fuck that up. I feel like I'm playing Devil May or fucking Dark Souls.
Yeah. Unless you're over 10 too.
You what?
Like overthink it.
Ah, damn. Okay, that was bullshit. Definitely dodge that. And you're gonna go over there and fucking call in another group of these assholes, aren't you? And oh, come on. No, not like this. Alright, man, I'm just sitting here doing this fucking long-term engagement. Fucking hell. Fuck you, pig. I'm eat a whole plate of goddamn bacon over here. Oh, come on. What's up, hon?
Yeah, you have a bad connection in that somewhere.
In what? Why?
It turns on off by something. Like, it turns off by in it and hits it just right.
Tell him because he's a fucking fat piece of shit and he doesn't fucking work like you do.
And then he goes, hey, I'm going to the doctor's. I said, no, Stanley, unlike you, I'm sorry, but I don't have health insurance. That's no money.
Why, you fat piece of shit. Okay. Yes. Oh shit! No! No! God, no! And one hits me, of course it does. Oh, come on, fucking camera angle garbage. Oh shit. And fuck you. Oh shit, oh shit. God damn it. That is fucking just beyond stupidly annoying. God, and I can't fucking out level this either.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Oh, I don't have any fucking arrows. Damn it. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit! Okay. Come on. Okay, I just get hit out of fucking nowhere. And a fucking insta hit. And no fucking chance to just fucking nothing. Just amazing. God damn it. Fucking lame. Beyond fucking lame. Ah, God. It's just fucking dumb. The four of them can just trample over you, and there's like nothing you can do about it if you get caught in that goddamn wave of boar.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
And I can't sneak up on the boar to kill it. Like, to even, like, start the fight with. My abilities don't want to pop off sometimes, which is really starting to piss me off. Comes the four little assholes. And there it is. Okay, that was fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
And there it is. Why not? And there I am, about to die because my guy won't get up. Ow, I'm an idiot. Get fucked. Come on. Not really. I mean, there's sort of fucking arrows that I can make apparently, but greedy. Come on. Oh, come on. Dodge needs to be fucking better. Go away. Fuck off. I really need the better version of this fucking healing thing I got. God damn it again, I'm an idiot. Why? Come on, boy. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Here they come. And I fucked up. Back the fuck up. Yeah. stand up down. Come on. Oh. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Come on! Are you fucking serious? Oh, God damn this game. Fuck away from me. And there it is. Trying to hit me in the back, are you? Get fucking kicked. Come on. Come on. Just me and you, buddy. Goddamn. Get fucking Sparta kick. Oh my God, fucking finally.
I should get this pelt back to Daphne at the temple.
Oh my God. This fucking, oh, fucking hate. I hate shit like that. That's some Dark Souls like shit right there, man. Dodge, stab twice, dodge, dodge, stab, stab, repeat. Repeat until enemy dead. Alright, let's see. Where the fuck is my horse at? There he is. Can I actually just teleport back? Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Oh, fuck, I hate that. Oof. God, man. It's one of those things that makes you sweat. I'm over here, like, burning up and shit. Ugh. Oh, man. Good Lord. It's one of those fucking things where, like, you just do it so many goddamn times, you just want to cry with relief when you finish it. Oh, thank God. It's over. I never have to do that one again. Just, you know, the one that's almost identical to it.
Did you get lost?
Here, I killed your piggy for you.
Hmm. You are skilled. Of that there is no doubt.
I have plenty of talents.
Oh, is that so?
Oh?
But first, to business. There are beasts that roam this world, but are not.
Neither god nor mortal has...
Hmm.
What exactly...
I want you to prove your worth...
I don't need to prove my worth to...
With each pelt you return, I will grant you a boon from Artemis.
Hmm.
All right, I'll do it. Now,
Artemis has laid out 8 trials, and you...
How will I recognize?
Oh, you bring the pelts to me, I'll await your return. I hope you don't make me wait too long.
All right, Artemis's bow. Kind of like that bow. You know what? It's a legendary. I can always pocket it on my other shit. Alright, let's see. The Beggar's Fate. Alright, I guess we'll go over here and see what this guy has. I do have Predator Shot. Isn't that what I was just using? No. Predator Shot. Ah, yes, yes, yes. Predator Shot turns it into a sniper. Fuck that boy. That's a lot of wolves. I'm good. I don't feel like fucking with those guys.
Hear it, friend.
Athens has abandoned me, Miss Theos.
That's a harsh part.
I was framed. Now I wish I had this.
You want me to?
Yes.
I'll take care of it.
By the gods.
Leave it to me. Right, Volos. Come on. Yeah.
Kill the civilian. Nice. I'd picked that up before. Ooh. 20 crit damage when I'm low health, or just an overall through. You know what? I like the overall increase. Plus, I like the way it looks better.
Now then, they better pay me.
No questions asked. I'll kill anyone you want for the right price.
You again.
Your man is...
Thank you for everything.
Happy to help.
Happy to murder a man for you. No fucking questions asked. God damn, I kicked the shit out of that thing. Alright, some soft leather. Come here, fucking horse.
Come on.
Don't be a pussy.
Stranger?
Our new leaders aren't taking care of those of us who were here before.
I get results a lot
I've already cursed them.
You're asking me to run my blade?
Yes. Those filth...
You can count on...
There's a...
I'll come back when...
Out of the way, by Zeus!
No, is that right? She wants me to kill a bunch of soldiers and then freaks the fuck out when I kill one in front of her. What fucking retarded shit is that? Jump. Bottom. I've already cleared this camp like 6 fucking times. Just gonna meditate here for, you know, 12 hours or so.
I should be careful. High security here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, totally high security.
Job well done.
Too easy.
Spartans aren't going to like that.
Can't go my horse inside of that area, apparently. He tried re-uploading them. Maybe it just was a weird upload. If not, maybe just try the program Audacity and just make sure that it's like an MP3. Because I think Twitch is only, like, really technically supports a certain styles of file.
You're back.
I took care of that.
By Zoo.
Why does my dude want everyone to join his fucking crew? Yes, random peasant woman, come be a part of my pirate crew. Undiscovered leader. Boom. Oh my god. Yes. Ooh, my spine. Right. Let's see. Unidentified leader. Should go over here and kill this guy. I'm actually not that worried about it. I kind of like bounty hunters coming after me. Some guards. God damn it.
Hmm.
shit. That backswing. Oof. I got cocky and I got fucked up. Damn it, climb up.
I don't want you hanging around. Stay focused.
Shit. Oh my god, come on. So dodge just fails. Fucking amazing. Alright, that works. Yeah, Yuri, sometimes, you know, if you mess with them, if you rip them out of something, Twitch can be a little weird. I had to mess around with it. A couple of the files that I used, just convert them, reconvert them, just to get it, I don't know, for some reason, just to get it to work right. Who knows, maybe it was just a sound file thing. Back on to this.
let them get the better of them. Die!
What are you trying to prove?
Like him.
You should have picked
all that fucking fair. Oh, good Lord. Quit fucking locking on him.
You!
Oh, thank God. Slaughtering mercenaries left and right. Man, get the hell out of here. The marksman, huh? Time to find me some sapphires.
Let's ride. They'll be on high alert here. I see them.
Oh. Here they are. A bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
These are really some horrible ass fucking fortress designs. Jesus. Alright, sapphires. Cool, cool, cool. Where the hell is he at? Oh, he's way over here. Perfect. Too easy. God damn. Yeah, I'm just gonna jump off into this giant pile of shit. Where's this dude at? Move, get out of my way. Fucking goddamn degenerates.
Alexios, get over here, you spineless jelly.
Good news. Should I ask?
The priest couldn't cut.
You said you'd do it for free.
Here, old man.
Here's a little...
Let's hope not, or you'll send another mercenary.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again...
A little trinket, and he hands me goddamn body armor. Too funny. How's that dude at?
Hundred XP. Not too shabby.
Come on.
Whatever, jump off.
I thought the horse died under me.
I need to stay hidden. Best stay out of sight.
If you use Streamlabs to set up your alerts and everything like that, I believe that there's an option under the alerts tab that you can set how long the alert stays there, and I believe the text is a separate option for it. Actually, you know what? What am I doing? I can tell you right now, I got the damn thing. Alright, let's see. I'm assuming you're talking about from notifications and shit. So, let's see. Alert box. Let's go to my, let's say followers. Alright. See, follower alert enabled, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, here we go. Alert duration and alert text delay. Oh, no, that's text delay. Font settings. Maybe it's just the how long it takes the thing. I guess you might be right. You might actually need to, you might have to do something where you go in and custom code it. I thought there was an option. I guess it was just how long the thing stays up. Investigati la scuola, come la paghi l'ermo e sapere.
Ian.
You just lay down under a tree. I mean, the text delay isn't too bad. I mean, you can always play around with it and stuff like that. Or, I mean, if you got a decent video program, you could set a video in there. Oh my god, why is that guy there? I guess you just emote the body, that's, you know, not a bad option. Yeah, that might be something you need to, something as precise as that probably requires some, a coding or a video, like an actual just file with no text. Yeah, you'd probably have to go into a video editing software and mess with that, you know?
I'm going to end you!
Wow! That fucking person is... ooh, fucking lethal.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
The game decided that the fucking elite cultist guard was too hard for me. He just emulted himself. He just set himself on fire. That is fucking crazy. Using this goddamn helmet from the beginning of the fucking game. Two levels ahead of me, huh? Oof. All right, let's see. All right. He's in the Valley of the Nymph. Must be at Blah Blah's fort. Where the hell is Valley of the Nymph at? Find him and I'm gonna cut his fucking head off. Dead. I don't give a shit. Fucking dead. That's what my guy is. Alright. My keyboard's being fucking wonky. Oof. Here's some. Alright. Open up a couple friends' things. What is Divka's playing? She is playing this. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Alright, so. Eh, 2 hour stream. Yuri, I will be back on in a short beat. I'm going to raid my friend Divka, who is currently playing something else. Maybe, I swear that's the command to do that. Apparently it is in fact not the command to do that. Is that? Ah, there we go. It's slash raid, not I raid. Or exclamation point raid. Either way, I'm going to send you peoples over to my friend Divka's channel. She's awesome. She's playing Cuisine Royale. Enjoy watching her. And I'll be back.